Once we press begin, we can control our phone's music. Temperature can be selected using the slider, and then the shower can then be started. The valves will automatically regulate to the desired temperature. Once reached, the screen will ask if the user is ready to shower. If the user does not answer or presses no, the shower will automatically pause. The shower can then be resumed when the user is ready. On the top left, the gallons used is increasing, and the timer has also started. The temperature can be adjusted on this page as well as on the paused page. On the bottom left, you can see the water pressure decreasing in increments of 25% and then increasing. Gallons used is calculated using a Hall effect water flow sensor. The valves are controlled by a thermistor temperature sensor that reads the mixed water temperature and adjusts the hot and cold valves accordingly. The temperature will maintain at the desired temperature, plus or minus 2 degrees, but will eventually stabilize. The shower can be paused at any time. After end shower is pressed, all valves reset. This time, we will say yes that we are ready to shower. Now we will press yes, and then the shower then continues to run. When the shower is paused, gallons used and timer stops as well. Even with wet fingers and a wet screen, the resistive touchscreen is still very responsive. We have applied a PET PET film behind the cover plate that is sealed on all sides, keeping the touchscreen and electronics inside dry. The speaker is a 3-inch water-resistant speaker. A Bluetooth amplifier module is used to provide Bluetooth streaming. Here is the backside of our shower mock-up. As a finished product, the valves and sensors are to be enclosed inside a casing. Water used during our testing were drained into this pool.